I don't know if the GoPro shows it, but right up in there, top of that ridge up there, is the top of the Brandon Gap. Don't know what the peaks are called. I forgot right now without my topographic map, but it's right around 3,500 up there, and we're probably right around 3,000. Still going down. Going down, down, down. This is what I was trying to show on the way up. Just a 6 or 8 foot drop, and that goes down like another 100 feet down there to the stream. I don't know if the camera shows that, but hopefully you go off this road, you're done. Footbridge down there, part of the Appalachian Long Trail. Oops, I guess I better drive, not getting too close to the edge. Nice trail number 142. It goes up in the woods that way, but there's no gate on it. I have no idea how far it goes. The bridge survived. The gigantic boulder, look at that. After Tropical Storm Irene washed things out last year, notice they made the bridges, they renewed the bridges, but the bridges are rather on the narrow side. here we are back out to Route 73.